My dear respected brothers, sisters as well. Sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy, and blessings of Allah be upon each and every one of you. I want to thank the organizers, Leeds Islamic Center. This is actually my first time here, and I was actually marveled by looking at such a wonderful place. And alhamdulillah, I'm honored. I want to thank the organizers, Maulana Usama Saab, for inviting me to Leeds, to this wonderful center. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring me here again and again. I'm just going to share a few nasheeds, and I'd really like if some kids were willing to stand up with me and join me. So what I'll do, let me start with the first nasheed, which I was inspired by the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Inna lillahi tis'ata wa tisina isman. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has 99 names. Man ahsaha, whoever counts them, wa fi riwayatin man hafidha, whoever memorizes these 99 names, dakhal al-jannah, is promised to enter Jannah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam promised. Now I remember reading this hadith when I was a child, and I said, look, I know I'm doing hifz, but if I can't memorize the Quran, at least let me try to memorize the 99 names of Allah. That will get me into Jannah, because I know the Quran, you know, is far-fetched, memorizing the entire Quran. So myself, my fellow hifz colleague, we started to have a race, and we said, Bismillah, let's start. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Al-Malik, Al-Quddus. And it got hard. I got up to about 30, and I kept losing count, like which one comes after which. By that time, my friend was on like 55, 65. And he was a Somalian friend of mine from Manchester, Brother Ilyas. And I couldn't do it. I couldn't catch up to him. I said, wouldn't it be nice if somebody turned it into a song, you know, and it would have been easier to memorize. So then I actually searched online. There wasn't much at the time. We're talking like this was more than 20 years ago. Yes, I'm old, right? So this is a long time ago. And then eventually I decided if I put the names together, make it in the form of a song, it'll make it easier to memorize. I'm a strong believer of this because in school, when we went to nursery in public school, same thing happened. They made us memorize songs. They made us memorize songs which made it easy for us to remember the days of the week. When I was 5 years old, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days each day, different and every day new. I learned that when I was 5. I can't take it out of my head anymore. That's how like it's embedded in you when you learn something in the form of a song. So I said, if we learn the 99 names of Allah in the same fashion, maybe everybody can memorize and go Jannah together, inshallah. Can we, boys? I've never done this before in Leeds, so I don't know if they're the shy type. Is it possible? Can we get about two or three boys up here? All they have to say is, there are 99 names of Allah. That's all they have to say. I'll do the rest. I'll sing the rest, I promise you. Anybody? Come on, Bismillah. Yes, mashallah. Got two boys at the back, three boys, four boys, mashallah, mashallah. What's your name?
Abdurrahman.
Abdurrahman, beautiful name, one of the best names, mashallah. Next, on this side, mashallah, what's your name?
Mustafa.
Ismail, okay. So I will do most of the reciting, and then all I need your help, because I need to count 99 names and I don't have 99 fingers. So right now, in front of everybody, we're going to go through all the 99 names, and you count, make sure I've not missed any, and make sure we count up to 99. Is that okay? Mashallah, what's your name?
Nuh,
mashallah. Your name?
Rayan.
Okay, mashallah. So, thanks to the cameraman, I know I probably messed up his whole setting because I've stepped beyond the stage now. Inshallah. If you need to adjust, let me know. You okay? Okay, Bismillah. So, this is 99 names of Allah. Ready? When I say start counting, help me count because we need to count 99. I don't have 99 fingers, but this should be enough, inshallah. Bismillah.
Asma'ullahil Husna. There are names of Allah. There are 99 names of
Allah.
MashaAllah.
Asma'ullahil Husna. Chanting the Holy
Quran.
Quran.
MashaAllah.
Quran. La ilaha illa ur-Rahman. La ilaha illa ur-Rahman. You ready, everyone? Start counting. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Al-Malik, Al-Quddus, As-Salam, Al-Mu'min, Al-Muhaymin, Al-Aziz, Al-Jabbar, Al-Mutakabbir, Al-Khaliq, Al-Bari, Al-Musawwir, Al-Ghaffar, Al-Qahhar. You ready? As loud as you can. There are nine.
Allah.
MashaAllah.
Asma'ullah al-Husna. They are mentioned in the Holy
Quran.
MashaAllah.
La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. الوهاب الرزاق العليم الفتاصير اللطيف الخبير الغفور الحليم الشكور العظيم العليبير الحفيظ الكريم.
Everyone together, loud as you can. You ready?
There are 99 names of
MashaAllah.
Asma'ullahi al-Husna.
Even louder.
They are mentioned in the Holy.
MashaAllah.
La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. المقيت الرقيب القريب الواثئ الحكيم الودود المجيب الوكيل الشهيد الحق المجيد القوي المتين الولي الحميد.
You ready, boys?
There are 99 names of
Allah.
Asma'ullahi al-Husna. They are mentioned in the Holy
Quran.
La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. الحي القيوم الواحد الظاهر الأحد الصمد الأول الآخر الباطن الولي المتعالي الجامع الغني النور الهادي.
You ready?
There are 99 names of
Okay, Allah again.
Asma'ullahi al-Husna. They are mentioned in the Holy
Quran.
MashaAllah.
La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. العفو الرؤوف الأكرم الشاكر البار التواب المقتدر القادر الرب البديع المبين القدير الكفيل الحافظ المليك النصير.
Everyone together, loud as you can.
There are 99 names of
MashaAllah.
Asma'ullahi al-Husna.
Even louder.
They are mentioned in the Holy Quran. La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman.
The last names.
Al-Khallaq al-Mawla al-Allam al-Ilah المهيت المنان الحفي المستعان القاهر الغافر الجليل الأعلى الفاطر الرفيع المحيي الغالب الكافي الوارث المميت الباعث الباقي.
You ready? 3, 2, 1.
There are 99 names
of Allah.
Asma'ullahi al-Husna. They are mentioned in the Holy Quran. La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. La ilaha illa huwa ar-Rahman. Asma'ullahi al-Husna. There are 99 names of
Allah, mashallah, mashallah, mashallah. Give mashallah to the big takbir for the boys. Takbir. Are they joining us? Oh, mashallah, come along. We got another. The event is titled Muslim Identity Event. There is a nasheed that I wrote so our children can feel proud of being Muslims. So this particular nasheed is called Proud to Be a Muslim, and the chorus is very simple. So this is the final nasheed, and this is called Proud to Be a Muslim. I need everybody to join in, boys and girls. All you have to say is the first kalima, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. But not like that. This is how I want you to say it.
La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah.
All together, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. لا إله إلا الله رسول الله. For my guidance I recite the Holy Quran. Every day I fast in the month of Ramadan. When I meet my brothers and sisters each day, Assalamu alaikum is what I say.
You ready?
La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Allah Muhammadur Rasulullah. From my money I give some to those in need, to be grateful to Allah and to cure need. I always follow the Quran and the Prophet's way. Insha'Allah I shall go for Hajj one day. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Many messengers came to guide us along, to enjoy what is right and forbid what is wrong. All the prophets that were sent came to preach one thing: there is no other God but the King of Kings. You ready? La ilaha
illallah
Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha
illallah
Muhammadur Rasulullah. Before I go to sleep I recite the dua: Allahumma bismika amutu ahya. When I wake up in the morning I praise Allah: Alhamdulillahilladhi ahyana. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. I only love for my brother what I love for myself. Only Allah do I worship and ask Him for help. Every day 5 times must I always pray. I am proud to be a Muslim, now everyone say. La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah.
Thank you, thank you, Leeds. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum.